Hi there, welcome back to KIPP DC Math. Woohoo! Today we will compare numbers 1 through 19. Let's get started. Let's start by talking about that word compare. If we're comparing two numbers, we're saying whether one number is bigger or smaller than another number. But we use some special math words to compare numbers. Let me show you. So sometimes one number is going to be bigger than another number. Kind of like this elephant is bigger than this teeny tiny little mouse. So instead of saying that this elephant is bigger than this little teeny tiny mouse, we could say the elephant is greater than this mouse. But there's another way to compare this elephant and this mouse. If we switch it around, instead of saying that the elephant is greater than the mouse, if we read from left to right, we could say that the mouse is smaller than the elephant. But instead of saying smaller, when we're comparing in math, we use the words less than. So we could say that this mouse is less than the elephant. And if we have two things that are the exact same, we can say equal to. The elephant is equal to the elephant. So let's think about how we can use those words greater than, less than, or equal to compare numbers. Bruno and Opal want to compare 12 and 14. So we know that 12 has one 10 and two 1s. And we know that 14 also has one 10, but it has four 1s. Well, when Opal and Bruno wanted to compare 12 and 14, they saw that they both had one 10. And they weren't sure whether 12 was greater than or less than 14. So they decided to stack their 1s on top of their 10s to see who had more. So whose number is bigger? That's right, 14 is bigger than 12. But when we compare numbers, we have to read from left to right. So instead of saying that 14 is bigger or greater than 12, when we read from left to right, we can say that 12 is less than 14. Let's work on another one together. This time, Bruno and Opal are comparing 15 and 9. We know that the number 15 has one 10 and five 1s. And we know the number 9 has 9 single 1s and 0 10s. Well, even though 9 is bigger than 1 and 5, we have to pay attention to place value. The number 15 has one group of 10 in it. So it has one 10 and 5 single 1s. And the number 9 doesn't have any 10s in it. It has 0 10s. And when we compare numbers, we have to look in the biggest place first. So when we look in the tens place, we see that 15 has one 10 and 9 has 0 10s. So when we read it from left to right, we can say that 15 is greater than 9. And we know 15 is greater than 9 because 15 has one group of 10 and 9 doesn't have any. It's just 9 single 1s. Okay, friends, don't forget that when we're comparing numbers, we always read from left to right, just like we read when we're reading a book. And if we want to say that one number is bigger than another number, we use the words greater than. If we want to say that one number is smaller than another number, we use less than. And if two numbers are the exact same, we can say equal to.